Hi there guys, this is graphic LCD with touchscreen to be controlled by AVR. Now this is our graphic LCD, this is our touchscreen, this is our touchscreen controller, and this is our AVR board. We will be controlling three items with our touchscreen, namely an LED, seven segment and a buzzer. Now this is our graphic LCD, this is attached to our controller, and this is the touchscreen with the controller being attached to this port of our AVR controller. Now in our graphic LCD we are showing LD, FD and BZR. LD is for LED, FD is for FND or 7 segment, and BZR is for buzzer. Now if we click on LD, we will be seeing that our LED has started glowing. If we click on FD, the 7 segment will start glowing. And if we click on BZR, buzzer will start. Now again if you start on LED, LED will start glowing. Thank you.